up there.
Death of a Salesman, but I'm using that one, I don't know what it is. I know it's a player, but...
Yeah.
Like me.
Question one.
Stars.
Is the end of the airline, Qantas, what does the S stand for? S-H-I-T.
Systems.
Qantas, Q-U-A-N. Sorry, Q-A-N-T-A-S. That's really
Qantas.
Yeah, Qantas.
Qantas Airlines.
Yeah, number one's the S stand for. Services. Service?
Question two. Which English town did the Romans refer to as Aquaeus?
Aquaeus Sulis.
Which English town did the Romans refer to as Aquaeus Sulis?
We didn't want ourselves drawn a spunk in deep.
No. I'll put both of them. Sounds more. What should we do with war?
Some kings.
Put Louis IV. I don't know.
Louis IV.
Just as a guess.
What is the currency of Germany?
Euro. Boom. Live there, bitch.
What's the currency of Germany?
I am. Like
you do live there? I'm just on holiday.
Ask him where he lives.
Where do you live? Exactly.
I live in Teesside.
Just wait, see if we get extra points to put marks.
No, that was not the currency.
Question five.
But it
what's the name of the peace treaty that ended World War One?
Hold on.
What's the name of the peace treaty that ended World War One?
Treaty of
the Battle of Somme.
The
Bible?
No.
You nana?
Question six. I'll claim the name of the band. Alien Ant. What?
Farm.
That's it. I'm wrong.
Vil.
It's not rare.
Alien Ant.
Alien Ant. It's right that as well.
What are you saying
now? We haven't answered village actually, go spawning.
No, no, don't go spawning.
Dripping gash?
No.
Spunking gash?
No.
Masturbate now?
Yeah, I thought he said adrenaline as well. I was like,
what?
One rule of taking rides, tell everyone it's pigeon medicine.
Chimp medicine.
It's pigeon medicine. Because we went into Aaron Blow's brother's house and in the fridge he's got loads of pigeon medicine.
What language closely related to Dutch is spoken in Northern Belgium?
Norwegian. Which is it?
It's more difficult than pants.
Yeah.
What F is
a
language closely related to Dutch?
F. Finland.
French. Next door.
It's not close.
Question 9. The Baltic Dry Bread called Company Bud comes from which country?
Oh wait, Tom, you say company enough people to believe you.
What have
you
been in the
country? Does anyone actually know that?
One goes to Australia.
I hate Australia.
Question 10. Who was deputy leader of the Labour
Deputy leader, Luke, no, he's a chancellor. Then
Tony Blair was in. Tony Blair was the leader.
Yeah, but would it be Gordon Brown?
Maybe. I don't know. We're pretty good this week, by the way.
Esmond Tate.